A truck is destroyed by fire. The Bryan Fire Department came out to this truck fire just behind the HEB near Gold's Gym at Texas and Villa Maria. Firefighters believe the fire started near the dashboard console or by a plug-in spotlight. The fire also damaged two other cars besides the truck, but did not hurt anyone.